Finding distinctive and quirky items to turn a profit is what Drew is all about. And today, he has really high hopes. He and T have been driving the 260 miles from Llandudno to London.
We are off to meet a guy called David, who runs a business called Curious Science.
What do they do?
They are prop hire for science and medical equipment.
We normally struggle at prop hire, don't we?
Yeah,
they don't want to sell any best stuff.
We'll see. But always a tricky place to buy from, always tricky.
Curious Science hires out its objects, taxidermy and medically themed rooms to the film, photographic and television industries. It's the largest of its kind in the UK, and as it's not open for public retail, could provide Drew with some rich pickings. It was founded 15 years ago by passionate collector David Burns.
I went to an auction. I was dabbling in general antiques, bought a set of operating instruments, and they were fascinating, beautifully made, and that sparked my interest. And then I found other people were interested in the same things.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Drew. How are you doing?
Hi, David. Nice to meet you.
I like the sort of stuffed mongrel sort of fighting dog as well.
Yeah,
I quite like
him.
So what sort of where are we price wise? Would the dog be for sale?
The problem is that a lot of some stuff has gone out on film before, so I can't sell that because they come back and they do you know, pick up shots and that sort of thing.
Okay.
How much is Brian May?
Well, I like this. Okay, so how much would that be?
Yeah, that would be $550.
$550, okay. The tray.
Do you want a closer look at that?
Yeah, I wouldn't mind.
I'll have a better look at it.
Yeah, it's nicely done.
Yeah. Just a nice little thing. I'd like it mostly because that little paper label on the back there. Industria Brasilia. Casa de Montenegro. This is what I'm trying to do here today, is trying to pick out things that won't quite fit in the collection, but will fit in into my world. Trays sell well, everybody needs them, and it's got this wonderful display of butterflies and moths under glass.
Butterfly wing art became popular across South America from the late 19th century, and trays like this were sold to tourists. This striking fruitwood example from Brazil dates back to the 1940s. It could be worth around £250.
How much would that be?
£175.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thanks. Paid £175 on the tray. That's all right. I think there's a £75 profit in it, and that's it. Oh my God. Wow.
But having made his first purchase, Drew is about to be reminded of a frustrating obstacle.
There's just great stuff everywhere.
There is a huge selection from electrical to medical, all sorts. That's weird, isn't it?
What is that?
It's a mould for a doll's head.
Yeah, wow. Is that for sale?
Porcelain dolls. I'm afraid not. That is a really popular.
The trouble is that while there's plenty to tempt Drew, a lot of it is not for sale.
The problem with buying or selling to prop houses is they don't want to sell the good stuff, because if that hires 10 times, it's worth way more than what I can pay for it, you know? So why would you sell it? But that's exactly the stuff I want to buy. I'm sort of looking at things now going, hey, what? He's not going to sell it.
Yeah, you're getting a feel for it.
Yeah, the good stuff.
Yeah. Wow. So what's
this is the Victorian Operating Theatre.
Oh, my God.
So, some gruesome stuff in here.
Wow. There's some great stuff in here. We are now in a set, and it is gruesome, to say the least.
Do you want to pop on there, Drew?
Oh, imagine.
I'll be gentle.
Do you know what that is? That's for whaling.
Cutting it off.
The stuff, again, in here, the quality is incredible. That's great, love that.
For me, it's a one-off.
Yeah, not seen that type before. Or this chap here.
He's by Uzu, which is a French papier-mâché model maker.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's from the 19th century.
Not seen one of a child-sized one before.
During the 1800s, medical graduate Louis Uzu was a leading maker of educational models like this. They gave an alternative to the real-life cadavers once sold to the scientific community by money-grabbing body snatchers. This one could be worth around £6,500.
It's a rare little beast. They don't come on the market very often, and they're very expensive when they do. I've seen another dealer who had a full-size one, and he wanted £30,000 for it. And do you know what? It's probably worth that. Well, how much is he?
Five and a half.
OK.
I think there's still a profit out of five and a half.
I'm trying to think why I'm not buying it. I really can't think why I'm not buying it. There's just something that's not... I'm not going... Oh, yeah, I've got to have it. I think because the profit's quite tight, I think I can get six and a half for it and it's not going to sell quickly. Do I want to tie up that much money in something right now? Not sure, but I'll probably kick myself in a year's time. The standard of these models I've not seen before. They're so good.
So difficult to find now.
Yeah. What about that cabinet there?
That's for sale.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This sturdy dentist cabinet, currently holding some grim film props, would once have contained all the tools of the dental trade that so many patients live in fear of. Made with cast iron and glass in Germany and dating from 1910, it would have been white originally and could be worth around £800.
That will go to somebody and they will use it for a collection, or wouldn't it look fantastic as a drinks trolley?
It's got a little crack there, but it's great. So yeah. These open up and then fold down and rest on the arms at the side.
What sort of money are we looking at for him?
£450, I'd sell it, but I'll hang on to it otherwise.
Yeah, all right, love that.
OK.
Yeah,
great.
Thanks. David used to be a dealer, so he knows the prices of everything, and frankly, why would he want to sell any of this? So I've had to pay up, paid £450 for it, and it needs work. So I'm going to be about £550 into that by the time I sell it, and I think I can get sort of £795, £895 in it. So there's a decent turn, there's a decent profit in that for me.